Dagoberto, could you describe your new project?
This project is based on the 12 more pronounced words of the in Cuba, in revolutionary Cuba. So in all of the official speeches in during 50 years, this has been the most pronounced words. So I selected 12 of those words, like the los apóstoles, no? Like 12 apóstoles, no? I don't know how to say that in English.
Yes.
Yeah.
But it's a mix of two of the base of the culture in Cuba.
Yeah.
The old cars and the politics.
Yeah, because these old American cars, when you see these old cars, you don't remember America, you remember Cuba, which is very curious. But these two things, they are so antagonical, but they get close in Cuba. They get closer because they happen at the same period of time. So all these revolutionary wars, writing with the Art Deco style of the cars, they have a totally different sense. So this is the idea, no?
Gracias.